appearance by Cardi B. And did you know that vets work around the clock throughout the holiday season? Whether it's a friend or family member slipping Fido a bite of something they shouldn't have, or your pup helps themselves to the kitchen table, the American Veterinary Medical Association has created a list of items that could prove to be toxic to your pup. Here's what's on the no-go list. Fried turkey. Ham, we love ham. This disappoints me. Honey baked ham. All right, salad. I don't know what dog's trying to get into your Caesar, but salads are a no-go. Allium, so this is onions, garlic, chives, things like that. Stuffing, that's disappointing as you can imagine. Casseroles, don't give your pup casserole. Mashed potatoes, I'm notorious for giving my guys a bite of that, so apparently I need to stop doing that. And dessert, obviously skip the sweet stuff. On the okay list, it's pretty boring, but we're gonna show you what's okay for your pups to eat. Bland chicken, this also looks like my diet when I'm trying to lose 15 LBs. Unseasoned vegetables, boiled rice, my Bigley loves rice. Mac and cheese, oh, that's a good one. And cranberry sauce. So that's okay for your pups to eat. I hope you guys have a good Thanksgiving. We'll be here, so hopefully we see you tomorrow. And that's your daily download.
In this morning's GMA First Look, a potential murder mystery in